नमस्कार मित्रांनो, एकलव्य द मॅथ स्कूल या यूट्यूब चॅनलमध्ये आपलं सर्वांचं स्वागत. या चॅनलला लाईक, शेअर आणि सबस्क्राईब करायला विसरू नका. नमस्कार मित्रांनो, एकलव्य द मॅथ स्कूल या यूट्यूब चॅनलमध्ये आज पुन्हा एकदा आपलं सर्वांचं स्वागत. मागील व्हिडिओमध्ये सांगितल्याप्रमाणे आपल्या व्ह्यूअर्सच्या मागणीचा मान राखून आजपासून आपण महाराष्ट्र स्टेट बोर्डच्या सर्व सेमी इंग्रजी आणि इंग्रजी माध्यमाच्या विद्यार्थ्यांसाठी गणित विषयाचे इंग्रजीतून व्हिडिओज सर्वांसाठी उपलब्ध करून देत आहोत. त्यातला पहिला छोटासा व्हिडिओ आज आपण सर्वांसाठी उपलब्ध करून देत आहोत. सो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू अगेन इन आवर यूट्यूब चॅनल एकलव्य द मॅथ स्कूल. मायसेल्फ मिस्टर सचिन मधुकर धनवट, असिस्टंट टीचर फ्रॉम आचार्य पी के अत्रे विद्यालय पिंपळे, तालुका पुरंदर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट पुणे. स्टुडंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द स्मॉल कन्सेप्ट अबाउट द रेशो ऑफ एरियाज ऑफ टू ट्रायंगल्स फ्रॉम द चॅप्टर सिमिलरिटी ऑफ मॅथ्स पार्ट 2, 10th स्टँडर्ड. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. ऑल ऑफ यू नोज हाऊ टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल. द फॉर्म्युला इज 1/2 into base into height. But here we are going to learn about the ratio of areas of two triangles. So of course we have to consider here two triangles. So let us consider the two triangles, the triangle ABC and triangle PQR. If you have to find out the ratio of areas of these two triangles, first of all we have to find out the area of particular triangle. So we are again going to use the formula to find out the area, that is 1/2 into base into height. So for that we have to first consider the base and the height of that particular triangle. So let us consider the triangle ABC. We can take any side of a triangle as a base, and of course the height means the altitude on that particular base. So let us consider here BC is the base of the triangle ABC and the height is supposed to be the AD. So we are going to suppose to be BC as the base 1 and AD is the height 1. And by the same way in triangle PQR we are going to suppose to be QR is the base 2 and PS is the height 2. So here we get the base and height of both the triangles. So let us now find out the area of that particular triangle. So what is the area of triangle ABC? Area of triangle ABC is equal to 1/2 into BC into AD. That is 1/2 into base into height. And by the same way, the area of triangle PQR will be 1/2 into QR into PS. So here we get the areas of both the triangles. Area of triangle ABC is 1/2 into BC into AD and area of triangle PQR is 1/2 into QR into PS. But now we have to find out the ratio of the areas of this triangle. So let us move forward. So if you have to find out the ratio of area of triangle ABC and area of triangle PQR, so let us write down it in the form of ratio. The left hand side of the equation will be area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR. So what will be the right hand side? In the right hand side, in the numerator, there will be the 1/2 into BC into AD. That is the formula to find out area of triangle ABC. And in the denominator, 1/2 into QR into PS. That is the formula to find out the area of triangle PQR. So let us write down the right hand side. So here we get the ratio of areas of these two triangles. But what is the common factor to the right hand side in the numerator and denominator? That is 1/2. So of course this 1/2 will get cancelled and we get the new equation, that is area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to BC into AD upon QR into PS. We can write down it in another words, BC is the base 1 and AD is the height 1. Similarly, QR is the base 2 and PS is the height 2. So what will be the new equation? That is, area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to base 1 into height 1 upon base 2 into height 2. So here we can say that the ratio of areas of these two triangles is equal to the ratio of products of their bases and corresponding heights. So here we get the first property regarding the ratio of area of any two triangles. What is that? The ratio of areas of two triangles is equal to the ratio of the products of their bases and corresponding heights. So friends, here we learn the first property of ratio of areas of any two triangles. I hope you understood this property, and if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.